General audio test while playing the game and shooting at things, preferably in the face, while recording my audio, hopefully everything is working correctly now.
Everything good?
Were you wanting to talk to me?
Heads up.
What? I'd still like to talk, Captain. It's important, at least to me.
Nah.
Another time, Longfellow.
Sure, Captain. Whatever you say.
I just immediately dismiss him, and I'm just like, nope, never gonna talk to you. We're never gonna continue our conversation.
Heads up.
What?
I'd still like to talk, Captain. It's important, at least to me.
You want to talk about your dead wife again?
All right, let's talk.
I appreciate it, Captain. At my age, any chance to make a new friend is, well, it ain't something
Hold
I
on
expect
a sec.
To happen much.
Hey, fuck you! We're talking over here!
Whoa, you are a ginormous bloatfly. Please die with a fire. In a fire. You are so big, oh my god. That is disgusting. Kill it with all of the fire. Oh, what the fudge is going on? They're multiplying and it's disgusting. And they're apparently impervious to grenade launchers. I'm just going to run away now. Goodbye. So long. Good to know you. So yeah, that's a little bit disturbing, seeing a giant mosquito that's as big as a dog. Where is it? Kill it with fire. That is just the most disgusting of things. Well, now that everyone's dead here, I guess it's time to go somewhere else.
I'd lay down some murder.
Also, stop butt-hugging me, Whirly. Let's use the Star Wars blaster for a while to kill things. This is actually slightly uncomfortable. I have the microphone cradled in my lap, and it's kind of hard to balance it there. Heard all the screaming, said we must be dreaming, cause this planet is insane. We're in the mission, heard a politician making speeches as they travel by. Party faster than they started, cause the howling blew them sky high. Two little men in a flying saucer flew down to earth one day. To a radio saw a television show and said, let's fly away. Fill up commercial jingles and they were heard to say, if people seem to be living in a nursery, we better fly away. Traveled all around
Sorry. Zen Venus, goodness, what a place to live. What the fuck is hitting me in the head now? Oh my gosh, it's time to run, yes. Time to run quickly in a direction that I... La, 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 la. Oh my god, it's a behemoth. Die, rebel scum, die! Ah, for the glory of the Emperor! I don't know why stormtroopers would be Arnold Schwarzenegger, but whatever. Oh shit! That raider has a fat man, that is terrifying. Also, I have a pit boy light on. No wonder everyone knows where I am. Jesus Christ, how many people are there here? Wait, what? I couldn't understand a thing they said about crazy maids, him and a ham 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 and a ham. What the fuck is going on in this town? What are you, Neo? Okay, what just happened? That raider did a Neo and then died of shock. How about you die? Flying saucer, rock and roll. Holy Jesus, rock and roll. I'm gonna get killed by a fat man wielding a giant rocket launcher from Japan. My Jesus, he's coming for my soul. I gotta run away, run away. Holy Jesus, run away. Running, 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 running. Everything is going crazy here. What is going on? I'm going to Zerbadir the first. Oh my god, running, running, running all the way from Mars. Rock and roll. This town is insane. Rock and roll. I couldn't understand what's going on here, but I. Get to cover, get to cover, get to cover, get to cover. That's all I can think of is get to cover. Hopefully I don't fall through a hole in the ground again, because that likes to keep happening in this game.
Shit. My brother Moses thinks that I might not have really seen what
I'm talking about. Also, the thunderstorm sound effects going on right now are not a good gauge on whether or not... Oh god, there's nowhere safe to run in this town. Not a good gauge on whether the audio levels are correct or not, because the thunderstorms in this mod I have downloaded are really friggin' outrageously loud.
He also broadcasts his own radio show called Tumbleweed Tunes.
Much obliged.
We're here drinking a few and now great long stories.
Oh god,
this one hell of a good time.
What difficulty am I on? I'm on very hard. Why are these raiders crappy at their jobs? I mean, I guess to be fair, they are raiders, but still. Sorry I keep coughing. I know it's spiking the audio levels, but I think I'm having going through allergies or something right now. So, oh my god.
No!
What? What is going on?
Bucket on the
What is going on? Oh! Hi. That's new. That's a very new and frightening development. Raiders have vertibirds now! When did this happen? Oh, seriously? Whoa. Even! Yep, I'm now officially Rambo. He plays with the bass and guitar. Give me daddy hey to the bar. Just realize I'm technically supposed to be recording audio levels, but I'm not doing that right now because I'm having too much fun slaughtering the... Yeah, well, I'm not even slaughtering them, just engaging in battle with all these raiders. Who? Get off my bridge! He's mine! Mine! Mine, Gustav! Get off! It's not for you! Boom! Hasta la vista, baby! Never mind, I missed. Let's try again. Hasta la vista, baby! Never mind, again, I missed! And now you're dead, anyway. Okay. Hasta la vista, baby! God dang it, quit killing everyone before I get to say my awesome line! Never find us. Okay, I randomly got a kill by doing that. Goodbye. die! Hasta la vista, baby!